Shabbat Shalom. I don't know about you, but preparing for Sunday night for Rosh Hashanah is very time consuming for me. Whether it's picking up dry cleaning, making dinner, doing voice lessons, preparing music, or for the rabbis writing sermons, it's very demanding. So in that light, I would like to invite you to join Rabbi Shankman and me Friday night to bring in a very peaceful and restful Shabbat. Our final Shabbat of 5782. Our service will begin at Temple at 6 o'clock, where we will join together in community. We will breathe, we will relax, we will celebrate Shabbat, and we will prepare for the coming new year on Sunday, at which you will have two opportunities to join us at Bindaman for Rosh Hashanah under the stars, or at Temple for Rosh Hashanah services in the sanctuary. So join us on our final Shabbat of 5782 for relaxation and community. We look forward to spending the evening with you. Shabbat Shalom.